There's a few of those down here. It's a pretty neat to see those. It's something I don't have back at home to be able to look at, but still no deer. But maybe we'll see something a little later on.